Welcome back, Boeing 737 MAX. We missed you.